Cuba doll in a very long time.
Who the fuck is Lizzo?
Huh?
I forgot all about her.
That shit is stuck in my fucking head. You don't know what I'm talking about? What song is that? Oh my fucking god. I'm about to go through my history. No. She was like rapping. It was sitting on your bed. The background is like yellow. You know what's on. Bitch, don't make me put my weed in a rubber band. Bitch, don't make me put my weed in a rubber band. Y'all hoes better tighten up. I'm already gooking on my pure PM acid. My nigga fucking on me and I'm stressing. Hey, just trying to knock me for the shit that I'm blessed with, period. You got a problem with her addressing. Real bitches to the square. I'm speaking for the boss bitches. And not you hoes that be fucking for half of my dog on slide.
I'm
in my head since literally we was downstairs. I'm like, what the fuck?
Yo, why the fuck Billy called that bitch Danile? And her name is Danny Lee. Danny Lay.
Who is Danny
Lay? Don't fucking call her that. That's not her fucking name. Danny Lay, or it's not Danile, bruh. The fuck? Why the fuck would her name be Dan? Bro, shut up. Shut up. It's not Danile. It's not. Why are you trying to say it different now? Why are you trying to say it different now, bro? You're perping. You can come upstairs, though. But you... Billy. The cameras are rolling, Billy. Like... Bitch, if you want this fucking work, then come upstairs. You're making all that noise from downstairs. Bitch, you're talking too much. You're not even on my level. You're downstairs. Come upstairs, bitch. Slide on me, bitch.
I'm gonna go whoop his ass.
Billy, come on. Oh, this was the song I was trying to listen to. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. What's the name of this song?
Lotto.
Like a laptop, bitch, try your luck. Quack, 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 surgeon, tell me talk, cut your pension, of course.
faker.
Just one of the diamonds. Big trip, big head, shit lit. From a
Oh my God, this shouldn't like, come over.
I was like, yeah, like.
Damn, she hasn't come over here.
I told her to come visit. She yeah. said maybe after all the corona. Big smoke, baby sleeper. Get a snitch, I'm a singer. Oh, y'all see that? Emily call
you? You see that?
Yeah.
Yeah, that shit looks crazy. We didn't care about the bus one day. You need to go get a bath. You freaking stink. That's what we need to do after this. Give you a bath. Move. Scoot over.
Chips.
Really? How? How did you even do that? I'm not messing with you right now. Back up. Sit down. Good boy. Me neither. My locks always come out bigger than what the fuck they were supposed to be.
I just feel like
I'm not
panning it either, so
it's just that shit crazy, bro. That nigga literally sent me his address. This nigga is 10 minutes long, bro. I can see my glasses. I found out this nigga's dog died. You used to wrestle with that thing.
What happened to it?
Some dude up with his inside. He was a raw.
Bro.
Big ass joke. This thing was chaos. Move. Come on, bro. You can't be over there by that stuff. Because you're going to try to eat it. Oh, your dog bit through a lighter.
Whoa.
Yeah. Like, he was chewing on it when I picked it up. I put it to my ear. And I heard the shit like coming out of it.
Billy, did you fucking see that Tiger show?
Yeah.
Bruh. Did you watch the whole thing?
Mm-hmm.
Bruh.
Yeah.
I have to watch it again because that was too much for one watching. I watched it all last night.
Yeah, I sat through it all and watched it all the other day, bruh. That shit, bruh. No. I fuck with that nigga.
Me too.
You know who you remind me of? Riff Raff. Or maybe Riff Raff reminds me of him. But like, I like that nigga, bro. I like his whole vibe. Like, he's very eccentric. Like,
bro, watching that nigga crash out, and then that nigga shot himself on footage.
Oh yeah, no, that shit.
And then the bitch killed her husband and fed him to the tigers.
Well, that's alleged.
Alleged? They can't prove it, bro. Like, it's real shit, though.
I don't think she did that shit. I think that nigga just...
If a dog, like, this is just, I feel like, simple shit. Like, if a dog can eat a chicken wing and his body can digest a fucking bone, like, he eats bones. Like, you don't think a fucking tiger could digest, like, a person?
I mean, yeah, but...
Like, I definitely think she did that shit, bro. And, like...
I think that nigga just was like, man, I got all these M's. I don't have to work. Why am I fucking with this bitch? With these wild ass cats.
And then the M was crazy because then he killed the cat. And the one of the niggas that worked for him, like when he was talking about the shit, it sounded like he was talking about a child. He was like, bro, like we work every day to get them fucking cats to trust us. Just for us to be the last motherfuckers they see when we fucking shoot them and kill them. And that shit made me cry. Like, that made me fucking cry. Because, like, real shit, like, that, they all you fucking know.
I mean, yeah.
It's fucked. That was fucked. That was really fucked up. He had all these pictures of these beautiful ass tigers. And then, like, them niggas was doing meth and shit. So, it's like, they probably don't even feel like that shit is real no more, bro.
Yeah, to be honest.
Like, they was really with all them tigers. Like, bro, I want a tiger.
What you think they was with all them tigers sober? I gotta be high as shit to get in a cage with a fucking tiger.
Imagine you lose all that. You bond with a favorite tiger. You gotta kill him. You lose all that. And 5 years later, you still doing drugs. And you looking back like, damn, bro, like... I used to fucking run with tigers. Like, bro, you probably couldn't even believe that shit. If you go and tell somebody that on the street, they're going to be look at you like you're fucking crazy. Like, that's fucking crazy. That shit was crazy.
Like, the fact that them niggas was living on that joint like that.
And then there was, like, some cult shit. Like, it was a lot. It was good, though. It was a really good show.
It was good.
It's Joe Exotic is in jail right now, right?
Then he got coronavirus.
What? No.
It was on Twitter. He got the coronavirus.
Wow.
I don't think it's fair that he went to jail for all that shit.
Bro, what the fuck? That's crazy.
He should not be in jail by himself. That other nigga, he guilty as fuck. And them niggas set his ass up.
What other nigga?
The nigga that came and bought the zoo.
See, and that's why I gotta watch it again.
The nigga that bought the zoo.
And that was like going to Vegas and shit?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I think him and the little bald head nigga set that nigga up, bro. I doubt that nigga was really gay. That nigga three bands like go kill that bitch. I doubt it. I highly doubt it.
Then like his mom. It was just so much.
This is where we look short as shit. Like a little ass nigga in this room. Oh, this a baby?
Yeah.
Damn. That's a jump. Turn the jump down. The air.
Air? I don't think the air cool.
I mean, just turn it down.
To what?
72.
Cool.
How long have you been?
Bro, I haven't seen that nigga in a very long time. It's been years.
Wow.
It's been years. Cause I went to their house. Bro, they used to live in like the Marlboro Meadows. I went to their house one time just on some pop-up shit. And they didn't live there no more. But my sisters always like be with them. And I was like, bro, what the fuck? I hit that nigga and he's like, I live in Fort Washington now. Like,
oh, shit.
Like, good.
Oh, that's real. What was y'all doing over there?
Smoking. That nigga taught me a new word.
What's the word?
He calls funnels that's already broken up crunch.
I like that.
That nigga said you got that crunch. I said, but what? He's like, yeah, bro, the funnel. And then I finally figured out that Zaza is not a brand of weed, it's just weed.
Really?
That's what the kids are calling the exotic these days.
The Zaza. You late.
Yeah, I'm late.
Yeah,
I love her rock. I really can't believe the gas station man finessing with these damn mini ass cones, bro. I literally it's them king size. He said, yeah. I get in the house, I'm working like, why the fuck? When the fuck did they put six in a pack? And it's the little teeny <man. laughs>
The teeny weenies. I thought you were with the sleep. I didn't even know you left.
You said what?
I said I thought you went in your room with the sleep. I didn't know you left. I'm not dizzy with y'all.
Cheapskate.
No, zero. Oh, yeah, damn.
Oh, so she said stamp.
Bitch, you champ.
Nah, because when I said just don't keep dying, she said stamp.
She said damn.
I thought she said she was. I don't even know who this is. This is right.
I know, like, yeah, sit on this pillow. I'm about to buy shit. Oh, fuck. I gotta fucking put my clothes in the trash.
That shit. Yeah, that shit's gonna have your ass.
I just don't want to get paint on it.
Look at them little man. I went straight to the outlet. Come back with no.
Damn. I think I gotta. Said like party twerking music.
Oh, like you trying to get
like I'm trying to get turnt and finish this shit. I got one bitch left. What? Can you get a speaker?
Y'all involved in this very depressing. I'm in the club with the basketball team. Me and the Cardinals.
T-Pain and Lil Jon having a battle on the line.
What kind of battle?
What
kind of battle?
Like, niggas been battling on Instagram Live all week. Like, they just playing the hits that they wrote or produced.
That's hard.
That's hard, bruh. Fucking the dream. I told you the dream was trying to get doing that shit for 3 hours. Playing all the songs they wrote for people. The dream wrote 2 songs for Mariah Carey.
What?
And he wrote Baby for Justin Bieber.
The dream wrote Baby?
Yes.
Wow.
The dream wrote a lot of shit that I did not know. The dream. First of all, the dream wrote damn near all Beyonce good ass songs. That nigga wrote Love on Top.
Beyonce is still Beyonce.
I mean, yeah, but the dream wrote Love on Top. Sean Garrett wrote Check on Me. Or Check on Me.
Who wrote To the Left?
Huh?
Who wrote To the Left?
Irreplaceable? Neo wrote that.
Wow. That's my favorite song.
That nigga Neo wrote Irreplaceable.
Who wrote Resentment?
How did that go?
This is.
I don't know.
That is not resentment.
That's listen.
Listen.
That's from the Dream Girls,
though. All right. Don't mind me, y'all. You about to do what? I'm about to do what?
My picture. Yeah, baby. Let me see some.
Where is it at? I think it's one in the studio.
You just want a beast tail?
Yeah.
All you see is other cops. They're gonna send it to the doctor. Get that nigga.
Face down.
Yeah, she loves every style. Hell yeah, I'm going back. And hold it straight though.
It's a charger right here. Cool.
Peace. know what it is. I just know that shit is bitch easy, bro. So that means some other little ass man.
I'm not about to finish this song.
Thank you.
bitch, I bunny hop. You have to die, so I can't get bunny top. I can never die unless all my money stop. Fucking on your bitch, and I use a thumb a lot. When I do that, yeah, I make that bitch come a lot. Counting up my millions, you know it's cash. I came in with a new 40 buck. Off of your bitch, make that whole 1 million. I want my boys to know we do not Billy, bro. Funny money, yo, this is not no silly boy. Got a richer Millie, this not a silly boy. All this money make me want hit my ditty. Tell her, ask the bank, just give me luck. Ask the dealer, I can't pull this shit off the lot.
I walk around like that nigga. We go on the trigger if we go on the smoke. I love that shit, what you didn't do. I came with the 30 and I'm leaving with a body. If he